Hello?
Excuse you! Dude, how do I pick you? Ow! I hit my hand on my chair. How do I.
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ads, choose bolts and hairpins,
This is
or as the
awesome.
result of a dare,
We
you welcome
welcome
me.
you.
I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm
Oh.
Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit.
Yes.
Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please
Dude.
enter your name as seen above the keypad.
Oh, please let
This
me actually
cannot be
type.
changed later, so please be careful.
Oh my God, this is so cool. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, say the line. Say it.
It seems that you had some
Say
trouble
it. Do
with the
the thing.
keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment.
Do it, do it, do it.
Welcome, Ex Benedict.
What can I say, guys? This is Sys Location VR. What is this? Holster and unholster hand unit behind your back with the grip button? Excuse me? Oh my God. What? Wait. Oh my gosh! I can put him behind my back. He's like my little buddy. Can I pick him up on the other side? Oh, this is. Look at this. This is awesome. Let's get him back.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button. Let's get to work.
This is awesome. It's only a demo? Oh no. But this is awesome. Use
Ah,
the
the
left.
whole solid
Oh.
framework suddenly
Oopsies.
feels a little harder.
What?
Due to the massive
Ah!
success
Foot! That's my
and some of
keyboard.
the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the
What's out
stage was
here?
set, no pun
What's out
intended,
here?
for another
I don't
contender
know.
in children's entertainment.
God.
Unlike most entertainment venues,
Don't mind
outdoors
me.
entertainers are rented out for private parties during the day.
What does this look
Guests
like?
begin the
Oh, I can't
rehearsal
even
act
see.
properly in order before the following morning.
Interesting, interesting. I didn't know I was this tall. What's behind me? Oh, nothing. Yeah, sure, nothing right now. Oh God, this is really creepy. I don't like this. Let me just keep on moving through.
You are now in the primary control lobby. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms.
Dude,
Now, let's
no.
get started with your daily tasks. View the window to your left.
Frickin' you.
This is the Ballora Gallery Party Room and
They're
Dance Hall.
frickin'
Tell the
blinking.
kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light
Dude,
and show
no.
Ballora is on stage. Press
Dude,
the mute button on the
no.
elevated keypad to your left.
Hey, Nina, go away. Oh, crap.
Like
I'm
Ballora
not
has
looking
cleared
forward
the
to
room.
this.
Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe
Dude,
that will put the spring back in her
frick.
step.
Can I go back? No. Oh my God, frick you. There you go. Take some of
Ballora's at
that.
the light again.
Dude, hand unit, what are you doing to me? All right, here we go. Oh my.
Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again,
Oh
ready
no.
to perform again tomorrow.
Oh, frick.
Now view the window to your right.
Foxy,
This is the
no.
Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to
Dude, this
behave
is
and
actually
perform.
insane.
Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
Yeah, let's see what they're up to. What's up, Foxy? Oh no.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is
Can I check
taking
on
the day
Blore?
off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
Okay. Oh my God. You there? You're not there just yet. Head unit, what do I do?
Another controlled shock.
You sure about that? All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay. You sure you know what you're doing?
Looks like Funtime Foxy
Nice
is in
job.
perfect working order.
No, but
In
you
front of you
know.
is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the Circus Gallery control module.
Whatever you say, hand unit. Am I gonna be super tall? Yep. Here we go. Oh, I can
Motion
move.
clear. Circus Gallery vent.
Thank you. I can move my little thumb. Oh no. Help me. There's gonna be something behind me. There's gotta be. Oh, frick.
just gonna keep calling. Oh, we're here.
On the other side of the glass,
oh.
Circus Baby's auditorium.
Hey, who's watching me?
And see what baby is up to.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to hide down there the next night. Alright, look.
What the frick are you? I'm gonna keep my eye on you.
I say as I look away.
Oh! Head unit? Oh, thank God. Don't you freaking move. Don't you freaking move, dude. I'm freaking looking at you. What are you?
You are not in sister location. Oh, wow, they've got the lawsuits from the sixth game. That's nice, but the frick are you? Alright, let's shock baby. They never show up, right? I don't think baby shows up ever during this part.
Let's try another control shock.
You know, hand unit, that's not a good idea, but okay. Get there we go. Get shocked, bitch. Come on. Thank you.
Let's try another control shock.
Do you want a shocker? Do you want to...
Oh, it's fine. I got it. Hand unit? She's still not here.
Great job, Circus Baby.
We knew we could count on you.
That concludes your duties for your first night on the job.
No.
We don't want you to leave overwhelmed.
What about that? Can I shock that? I want to shock that.
We'll see you again tomorrow.
Well, whatever you say, hand unit. I don't know if that's a sound in real life or in the game, but I don't like that. Freaking Christ, I forgot that happens. Yeah, let's call a little faster, maybe. I forget how I do that. So.
Someone by me? No?
Alright then. That's me, baby. don't worry about me. God, I keep hitting my hand on my desk because I'm so tall. There's nothing up here, right? No baby. Nope. No one crawling above me. What can I say? I'm just that good. Do I get to go home? Or just roll right into night two? Enjoy some time at home. I do get to go home. Haha. I wonder if they actually have a mortal in the restless. Ready on the team.
Oh! Oh, they do! Oh, I'm weird. I don't like to...
Fucking no, because I know Endon's gonna be there. I know he's gonna eventually come through there.
Frick that. Popcorn! Ah! The baby isn't mine. Yeah?
Oh, classic line.
I'm an old man, Clara. I cannot be a father.
Can I change the channel? Oh, no.
I can't be your father.
Oh, classic line. Classic Vlad.
Tune in next time.
Ah, announcer, you're the best. Alright. Yep, turn that off. I'm going to bed. Night two? Night two. Oh my god. Wait, so night two is crawling through below a gallery? I think. I don't freaking know. Yeah, it's the breaker room with a blower. Alright, hand unit. Okay. Come here, thank you.
Oh, wait!
Is this the same night? It's only night one? Oh, no! I need more! Dude, this was freaking awesome. I don't know if the height problem is on my end. It might be. But this was freaking awesome. I can't put him behind me.
So please be careful. This was freaking awesome.
I love having Hand Unit with me. He's like my little buddy. Dude, this was freaking awesome. I freaking loved this so much. This is by the same person that made the Sys Location Custom Night VR that we played a little bit ago, and that was terrifying. And I can only imagine how terrifying this is gonna be. Night 4, Night 3 with repairing Funtime Freddy. Oh my god. The private room? I wonder if they're gonna do the private room. This was fucking awesome. Yeah, it is only night one. Damn. Ow. Keep hitting myself. Alright. Oh, now that's creepy. This whole thing is terrifying, and I can't wait for the full game. I don't know if they're gonna keep releasing demos. I swear I saw a shadow. I don't know if they're gonna keep releasing demos, or if they're just gonna wait and release the full game, but this is fucking awesome. And I cannot wait for the full game of this. Anyways, this was the fan game. Should have made that clear at the start. Fan game of System Location VR. And it, wow. I don't like how I can't see anything now. I don't like how everything's pitch dark. Anyways, this was a fan game, System Location VR. Link down below. If you have a headset, play this. Because this is freaking awesome. Alright, that's it for me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all on the flip side. Goodbye.